My name is Vaishnavi. Today, I am going to present an experiment. In cup A, pour a normal water. In cup B, pour a salt water. In cup C, pour a half salt water. Take an egg and put in cup A. It's sinking. Take another egg and put in cup B. It's floating. And take another egg, put in cup C, and put a little bit of water. It's in middle. Why is the egg all sinking, floating, and in middle? Number A. Why this in number A cup egg is sinking? Because the density of the egg higher, the density of the top water is. So it's sinking. Number B. While the egg is floating, salt water density becomes higher than egg saw the egg and float. Cup C. Why the egg is in middle? The egg floats because the density of salt water greater than density of fresh water. Thank you.